When we do installations, we can use any materials to express whatever we want to express. It can be a form which stays only a few seconds. For example, fire, which is something in the form of happening. It's not something which you can preserve and keep it. The lifespan of the material doesn't matter at all in the work that we do. Something in this well attracted me. That it's very difficult to say what it is. The presence of it, the mood of that, the steps which is in the wells, and the light playing into the well, the energy of the walls. It has lost its identity and purpose when the water is gone. It's constantly we experience in modern day life. We lose our own significance, we lose our own purpose. What we thought is a purpose till today is lost all of a sudden. The significance what we thought is suddenly lost all of a sudden. Then, but at the same time, we are still alive. It's kind of a melting time, you know. There's a one time that we cherished and we brought. It's melted and gone, and this another time begins. This well becomes symbolic for ourselves. You know, somebody who is dear to us is passed away. Then we start kind of narrating or kind of playing, replaying the words which he used, you know, what he spoke to us, he or she spoke to us. By replaying the conversations again and again and again, we are constructing a memory, a different personality. Initially, three of us, Trubhara Kashyap, Asis TM, and myself, we collaborated, the primary collaborators. And after the sharing among ourselves, all three of us, then we went, we decided that we should also spend time with the communities around. It's like you're chipping the edges of the well. And slowly, slowly, springs get opened and the well was getting filled up. People start sharing their memory of the well, how they related to the well, how they used to go to the well, how they used to jump into the well, and how they used to look into the well and see their own reflection in the waters, how they used to see the reflection of the moon in the water.
There's a child lying down and it's covered with a sheet, it's like a water line on it, and the stars reflecting in the water body. So there's a dreamy quality to that. At the same time, if you look carefully into that, it is something which is frightening.
The depth of it, the darkness of it. In certain light, you feel it is a water. But at the same time, it's not. That plastic is an antithesis to the space. The well has gone because of certain kind of development. Overuse of water, exploitation of water. So the plastics become representing that form of development which caused the death of the well. Another level, it's almost like an embryo. So the well itself is a womb of the earth. At the end of it, you leave an experience of a very dynamic presence of the well. It's not something is dead and gone, but something is alive. installations compel people to see the very ordinary. And once you learn to see things, a new world opens for you. You start seeing beauty, you start seeing meaning everywhere you go.